this episode, we are back on Fortnite. We are going to be playing some nice, relaxing solo game mode. Although, this time we probably won't be doing very much playing. I've got a nice bowl of macaroni and cheese. Take a look at that. We've got the organic non-GMO. We've got the cage-free noodles in this one. And it's gonna be delicious. Very cage-free noodles. I'm just kidding, this is literally straight out of a box of Velveeta mac and cheese. So, if anyone is trying to replicate this recipe, go ahead and get yourself a nice box of Velveeta shells and cheese. There you go, right there. Good stuff. Good stuff right there. Yeah, so we are going to be doing a nice relaxing solo spectating episode in this one. Some good stuff, guys. That is some good stuff. Oh, yeah. Man, I should have been a culinary arts major. This is really good. Spectating episode on Fortnite yet, so this is definitely going to be interesting. I'm excited to see if we get somebody good that's going to be killing us. Wow, we got a nice sunset here. Very nice sunset. Okay. Gosh, I forgot how to emote. Oh, here we go. Is anybody gonna kill us? I think the people are on this side, so let me go ahead and emote over here. They're just gonna let us chill. There's somebody down by that tree. He's literally right down there. He's down by the van. Come on. Do it. You know you want to. Do it. Do it. He's shooting at someone else, I think. So much for spectating. Some sweaty kids, huh? Oh well, at least we got our mac and cheese. It could be worse. How are you gonna miss every shot? interesting to see what happens here. I wonder if he's gonna hop in on the lighthouse there. Got a house down there. I bet you there's somebody in that house, though. Here he's got 100 shield, 100 health. He's not really looking around a bunch to see what's around him, which is partly why I don't think he's gonna win. I don't think this guy is very good, but you never know, he might win. He's already got one, actually. Okay. What is it? It still shows the helicopter health down by his health bar for some reason. I wonder if that's like some sort of glitch or what. And now he is shooting all of his flares. This dude actually has a decent chance to win. Seven people left here. Seven people left. Let's see if he can pull it off. Building a nice little ramp here. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? That's crazy that there's seven people left and this guy hasn't seen a single person. A single person since we started watching him. That's crazy. This guy is just putting down every single piece that he can put down. I don't think he really knows what he's doing here. Yeah, no, definitely not. Wow. Dang. Okay. Five people left now. I wonder if this person. I wish I could see how many kills this person has. Apparently I can't. Oh, here we go. Oh. They gotta reload. was close. That was close. Really good play, actually. And they're doing a dance now, sitting in a chair. Let's see what happens. Oh, there they are. Oh no. Is this how it's gonna end? Free Fortnite. Is that for real? That might actually... Wait, what? Epic Games has defined the App Store monopoly in retaliation. Whoa. I did not know about that. That is interesting. Guys, that will do it for this episode. I hope you all enjoyed the nice, relaxing, spectating episode, and that